I'm making the masala roti. Now I'm putting chopped onion, chopped tomato pieces, little bit of roasted cumin powder, salt powder, chili powder, chaat masala, and the black salt, garnish with coriander leaves. Instead of fried masala papad, you can serve this roti, masala roti, to your guests. I hope you will enjoy it. And it's the best out of waste item. If you want, you can sprinkle little bit of save also on top of it. I don't save. So isn't it easy?